one brick.
You wanna go get it?
This looks cozy already. Perfecto. Oop. That's a good boy. Come.
Stay. Stay, come.
Good boy. Whew. It's working up a sweat. That's probably half of what I need. It's gonna be the floor. On my hip. Yes, we got a floor. Boy.
Give me five. Go boy.
Up and down, and I'm back up again, and back down again, back up again, and so on. Woo! Last piece of the puzzle. Beautiful. What are you doing with that? Does that look like a toy?
That's better.
A bit. Don't break.
Perfect.
What do you want? Want some dinner? Want some food? Oh, we gotta stop. Doggy wants food. Doggy wants food. Pasta for me. What do you got? Bet it's nicer than mine. Yes it is. And handmade dog food for a spoiled dog. Aren't you? You eat better than me. Go on. Are you drooling? You're unbelievable. Okay, you ready? You wanna go get it? Good boy. Did you get him? Come. Are you shitting me? This is all the bark and the moss. I've scraped off all the logs and sticks. That's gonna add to the insulation of the floor. And we cover it all with a layer of moss. Beautiful. Not bad. Not even a squeak. I like it. Next. Right, let's go get some clay. Oh no. It's frozen. Frozen solid. This is all leftovers from a pile of bricks I made for another project that's long gone. Made this in my last video. I'll put a little link in the comments down below. Let me stop. Yes, I love you. Oh, you're making it so hard. One brick. Hey! Oh boy! let that all dry out before we build up the chimney.
We could make a ladder next.
Three steps. It's not just a bit of camouflage, it also gets some insulation and it dulls down the noise of the rain hitting on the roof. That's it for this video, guys, from me and Goji. Thanks for watching. There will be a part 2. Say bye bye.